No, it has been quite some time since I last made a video, but I've missed it, and I have wanted to come back for a while now, so I have some time off at the minute, so I thought, what better opportunity? As you can tell if you've been on my channel before, 6 or so years ago, maybe longer, the backdrop is a lot different, and some more eagle-eared viewers might be able to tell that my accent is also a little bit different, and that is because I have moved from the south of England to the north of England. I didn't really live south of England, and I do now live north of England, so hence the quotations. So I moved for university and have decided to stay. So yeah, that's why I might sound a teensy bit different. Hopefully it doesn't ruin any of the magic for you. So I thought today would be a good opportunity to just do a few little triggers that we all know and love. I apologise for looking up into this corner. That's where the screen is, it is noted. And you can also see the tippy top of the microphone up here. So hopefully it's not too distracting. Yeah, hopefully it's okay. So we will adjust things as we go along. Do see what works best in terms of setup, but yeah, hopefully we can get to some sort of good middle ground. So one of the things that I want to do today is to just touch your face, if that's alright. So I just want to just gently stroke your face. I'll be careful with my nails, I promise, although they do feel quite nice. Just tap along your face. position of your pupils.